accept another job seeking. Have said job seeking, Abraham?
Yeah.
Sir, welcome. I am in Chennai, Kodambas, Tamil Nadu, on this date, the 28th July 2019. This citation award is presented to Dr. Jarji Abraham for his outstanding contribution to society in the field of medicine. He is a graduate from TD Medical College, Alappuzha, Kerala, and was awarded MD General Medicine from Mysore University, Karnataka. He is an MRCP, UK, in 1982, and he is an FRCP, London, the FRCP, Glasgow, in the year 1995, and he has various international qualifications. He is an adjunct professor at NJR Medical University, SWIMS Tirupati, and Manipal University. He has co-authored 26 textbook chapters and 262 abstracts. Founder, trustee of Tanker, wonderful organization. Trustee of Tanker, KKR has established Madras Medical Devices for manufacturing permanent peritoneum dialysis set at an affordable cost. A proud recipient of International Medal for Nephrology in 2003 and the International Award for Peritoneal Dialysis in 2012, and has also received Roscoe Robinson Award, Baxter Memorial Award, Maitripala Sirisena Award from Sri Lanka, International Paces Champion Award 2017, and Best Doctor Award from Dr. NJR Medical University. Life member of ISN, ISPD, IMA Chennai, Kodambam. We, President and members of Indian Medical Association, Chennai Kodambam grants, feel really proud to honor a real honor to the field of medicine. Sir, welcome Sridhar and Dr. Arunath. Various directions.
Extremely thankful to IMA, the President Dr. L. Harrison, and the committee members and administrators for this great honor. Many of you sitting here were my colleagues or continue to be with my colleagues. And I need to say one word about Professor Chandrasekhar. We were together for about 14 years as colleagues in the Ramachandra Medical College, and Professor Chandrasekhar has endless energy, endless humility, and endless hard work. Because, you know, I would say that many of you would remember that the API conference was held here and Professor Chandrasekhar was the organizing secretary. I'm talking about this humanity. So, while the meeting was going on, one of the sessions was in the Kodimar Airport. And I was standing there near the door and there was a barricade there and he had to get in. And the person did not recognize him that he is the organizing chairman. And I had to tell the man that here is the man who is organizing the meeting and please let him in. So that shows his humility, and he didn't put drop his name to say that I am the chairman of the meeting, please let me in. So I'm extremely thankful to you for this honor. I hope I will continue to support all the educational activities as a teacher, as a clinician, and what we can do. I'm a very proud Indian. I always feel that. And a proud Tamilian and a proud Indian is the most important thing. We which is in my blood. Thank you all.
It's our thing.